for the door.
Sorry. Didn't expect anyone to be in here.
It's fine. Come in.
Staying late tonight?
Looks like it.
So I guess you're not coming to Noah's house tonight.
Oh shit, I'm sorry. I totally forgot about that. Lawrence wants me to have all these photos ready by tomorrow's class, and he said I could really use the practice. Another time?
Yeah. Right.
What was that?
What was what?
That thing you just did. You made a face.
What face? How many times have you stayed late this week?
I don't know. Maybe 3. Why does it matter?
You really don't see it.
No, I don't even know what it is.
All I'm saying is that you're either a star student or...
Oh god, I know where this is going. Look, if you're implying that there's anything between Lawrence and I, you're wrong. Our relationship is strictly professional.
Lawrence, huh? I don't know about you, but I usually call him Professor.
Why are you acting like this? I work hard for my grades. I would never
okay,
even...
Okay, calm down. That's just plain.
Well, I wasn't laughing if that's what you were hoping for.
All right, I'm sorry. Hey, I'm sorry. Forget I said anything. God, you're so sensitive. Teach me your secrets, though. I have a B- in this class.
Jealous?
Maybe a little. Last call.
Another time, I promise.
Suit yourself. It'd be nice to see you once in a while, Mia.
Look, I'll make it up to you, okay? Go have fun tonight.
It's never the same without you.
And guilt-tripping me won't help.
Worth a shot.
The door, Ezra!
Change your mind about Noah's? Professor Lawrence? What about his photos? Mia, I can't understand you. Yeah, I'll check them in a minute. I'll call you back, okay?